Rugger's brave. Rugger is the best. He loves new adventures and tackling on your quest. He's Rugger.
Last week on Rugger Tales, those four evil mountain men acting with malice have captured the Ruggerby's star player, Alice. Their dastardly plan, why, it's quite bad behavior, but watch for the Ruggerbys, they're coming to save her. That's where we pick up the story. William looked to where Rugger was pointing.
You're right, it's a boat, but how do we get it across that water? We'd need something like a boat. But then we'd have two boats. Oh, my head hurts.
What's up, Ruggerbys?
Rugger gasped. Wow, it's the Hooded Knight.
The who did what? Asked William and Webb.
The Hooded Knight, back to help his old friend Rugger and on another great adventure.
William, Webb, meet the Hooded Knight. He may look a little weird, but well, he's a good guy.
I'm weird, and you three yellow dudes with two teeth and four fingers look normal?
Good point, oh Hooded One, replied Rugger. But we're really glad to see you. We need that boat so we can rescue Alice from the mountain men. Can you help us?
Reckon I can, cuz. Stand back now, because I got some serious wind.
I know that feeling, said William. I get it from eating rotten footy fruits.
Wind from my mind. A little trick I learned at night school.
And so, using all the air in his huge head, the Hooded Knight mind blew the boat towards the waiting Ruggerbys, who jumped in and set sail. Hooray! And the Ruggerbys headed for the blue beyond, following the east wind on the starboard side, southerly into the west. Meanwhile, back at the hideout of the evil mountain men, poor Alice was still being held captive.
Ah, that's good, Robbo. Squat, maybe a little deeper on the right side. Power, when you go to the shops, can you get me a Ruggerby Weekly? Apparently Brad and Angelina are holidaying on Ruggerland this summer.
Oh, that will be nice. I hear the water is very warm that time of year.
What the mighty Mulu Mountains? Is this a prison or a Ruggerby health spa?
I'm just trying to stay upbeat, Barry. I'm really scared.
And if everyone's mean to me, I might cry.
Yeah, boss, and we don't want to see Alice cry from her eye.
To agree with you, Nidwit Niggable, can't you see she's acting? Oh, I should save myself the headache and tie all three of you up. Look, tie her up while I go and check the Hamiltron. Can you do this one simple thing?
Oh, what's a Hamiltron?
Oh, it's like a crystal ball so the boss can see the Ruggerbys as he tries to save you.
Silence, Power! Did I say you could tell the prisoner what the Hamiltron was?
No, boss, I was just being polite because she asked me a question and I guess just next time I'll say not say anything until you ask me to say something, I'll just give a big mouth shut.
Quite. If there's one thing I like about this place, it's the excellent broadband speed. Not like those dial-up ones they've got in Ruggerland.
Come to me, my Ruggerbys. Your destiny is in my hands!
Secure the main thingamajiggity bob, Rugger ordered. Tie the whatchamacallit, adjust the flappy do wacky, and trim the spinnacolator poles. Aye, aye, skipper! William smiled back. He was loving all this cool adventure stuff. But as our brave rescuers sped along the crystal clear blue water, they were unaware that they were being watched. Unaware that this was all part of Barry's evil plan. Still, they were having fun. Will the Ruggerbys save the mountain men from Alice? And welcome back the Hooded Knight. Tune in next week for the next exciting episode of Rugger Tales. And remember, sometimes to find out what you're looking for, you have to search yourself.
Rugger!